and a bank manager who you would like to smile at you. I was told when I started in the business that what you need is 33% talent, 33% personality, i.e. appearance, etc., and 33% luck. I think it's entirely wrong. I think you need 99% luck and 0.5% of the other.
Yeah.
Because if you don't have the luck to be in the right place at the right time, it doesn't matter what talent you've got.
Yeah.
I know so many.